Chinese governments claim that they beat the virus. Numbers and the, it's really wild. I